The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit. It's down! Seal is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Seal suffers from poison. A rigid shot. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner still can't move. Rushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Drapion starts to attack. Hit. Rushing blow. It went down. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Massive damage! Golem desperately holds on. It couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory! thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! The Red Corner makes the first attack! Slam them! It's down already! Flailing is sent out. The Red Corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. It hits. The Blue Corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done. The Blue Corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Dark Pulse hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Diglett is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Nicely done. The Red Corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow. The Blue Corner barely holds on. The mood in the Coliseum has become somewhat unsettling. Earthquake tears open the ground. It couldn't take it. It's down. Regirock is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Blow. That dealt some massive damage. Its attack missed. The battle has reached its final stage. Nicely done. The Red Corner faces a great deal of pressure. Busted by Focus Blast. It couldn't take it. It's down. Rico is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A rigid shot. Regirock desperately holds on. Torn up by Leaf Storm. It couldn't take it. It's down! The game is now over. The Blue Corner has won the game.